Tino, a tough loss here for you and Riddick tonight. Did the chants from the crowd affect the outcome of this match?
Chants from the crowd? You think those chants bothered me? I played in front of 80,000 people before. That didn't bother me. The only thing on my mind right now is I got to find my part. You know what? I got to find Riddick Moss.